Well, tributes have been paid to the actor John Mahoney, who has died at the age of 77. He was best known for his role as Martin Crane in the US television sitcom Frasier. Born into an Irish family in Lancashire, Mahoney emigrated to the US as a teenager. He enjoyed a distinguished career in theatre and appeared many times on stage at the Galway Arts Festival and at the Gate Theatre in Dublin. His publicist said he died in Chicago last Sunday.